Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Britpop's React. We have got new again for us.
Yes.
First time hearing. We do a few of these recently. The warning.
Yep. Late to the party.
Okay. So, yeah, this has come from many of our subscribers. So, first and foremost, thank you to all our subscribers because we engage so much. You let us know. You take us on a journey and we take you on a journey. So, you know, and if you are new with us, before I've even said anything, come along, hit the subscribe button and be part of our musical journey as well. So we've got Choke for you today.
New single or new song from The Warning. Warning, rock band from Monterrey, Mexico, formed in 2012 by the three sisters, Daniela on guitar, lead vocals, Paulina on drums, vocals and piano, and Alejandra Villarreal on bass, guitar, piano and backing vocals. They first gained attention for their 2014 cover of Metallica's Enter Sandman on their YouTube page, which reached over 22 million views on as of April 2021.
Wow.
In 2015, The Warning raised enough money on GoFundMe to release an EP of six original songs titled Escape the Mind. They graced the stacked bill mother of all festivals as the only Mexican band and opened up two sold-out Monterrey shows for The Killers and for Def Leppard in Mexico City and Guadalajara. After quietly amassing over 120 million YouTube views and 10 million streams.
Blimey.
Watch out for these girls.
Yeah, after what you just sort of said, I guess it's a very talented family.
Sounds like it, yeah.
I wasn't sure. There's no instruments in the picture, so you said about the instruments, I wasn't sure. I thought it was going to be like a girl group or something, but
gotcha.
I think I'm very wrong.
Enter Sandman. Yeah, it's going to be heavy.
So what is this, Choke, yeah?
Choke is their new song, yeah. It's just come out.
Okay. Let's go.
I won't say goodbye in the end. Matter at all, I'm sure I won't survive the fall.
It's a girl band group that I like. Yes, I mean there you go. I mean, the what do I like the most? Drums at the moment.
Drums at the moment. They sound really, really
loving the drums
coming through, aren't they? Really
good vocal.
Yeah.
Good guitaring. I wasn't at the beginning. I was thinking, okay, I'm not sure where's it gonna go. I wasn't sure too much on the vocal, and then, yeah, bang, opened up, and I'm into it, and I'm enjoying it.
Enjoying it, and I'm guessing I'm just trying to find, you know, this is an original, so it must be their own song, you know, it's not a cover. I was trying to find their ages of, you know, because they've been around but three sisters, so they must have started young. I like it. Bang, straight in there.
Yeah, I like it as well. Yeah, it's good.
Let me dive in, sinking deeper, push my head.
Yeah. really good. It's really good. Yeah. The vocals are good. It's more rock, so it's not. But it steps up into a heavy, into sort of touching metal.
Touching, yeah.
But then it steps back down again. There's a story behind it. Oh man, I haven't.
Oh yeah, I think it's even could be a.
Yeah, I mean, I haven't got my cup, but that it's definitely my cup of tea.
Yeah, like definitely.
That. And so it's a Mexican band singing perfectly in English.
Perfectly in English, and I mean, we're on our, you know, Mourner Skin sort of run at the moment. This could sit alongside them happily in that. Brilliant, I like it.
Female Mourner Skin.
Yeah, it's brilliant, you know, and those drums have been really turned up in the mix. I like the way they're coming through. Yeah, brilliant.
I think the drums what dictates the stepping of the song.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Good job.
Awesome,
good on you, girls. Brilliant. I like that from beginning to end.
Yeah, I did as well. I mean, it wasn't, I think the sort of female bands that we've seen, like your Bandmaid, Love Bites and so forth, we're super talented. Might be slightly on the heavier side.
Yeah.
Whereas these are more on the rock sort of side. Yep. I think, I really like that sort of music. And it's teeth, sort of like the heavy side of it wasn't too heavy, and it was at the right moments of the song. So,
yeah, I mean, we are on our sort of Metal Mondays where we're trying to sort of ease ourselves into more metal and broaden our horizons. I mean, they're listed down as alternative rock, hard rock, so maybe that is,
I guess, yeah.
As soon as it goes a bit too heavy, it's kind of a bit out of our comfort range. Just seeing here that the video game Rock Band was a major influence on the trio's formation of the band. I mean, how many other young people out there probably started on Rock Band and the other spin-offs? And two of their original songs are featured in the fourth game. So there you go.
Oh, really?
Cool. It's a show, yeah. You know, stick at it and you too could be on the Rock Band. But brilliant. I like that. Brilliant. And as I say, I was trying to find their ages, but it looks like the youngest is a drummer who was doing a great job. Brilliant.
Fantastic. I really enjoyed the drums.
Yeah.
Okay. Where are we scoring this one then? This is new.
9.8.
Yeah, big. Yeah, 9.8. Yeah, I agree. Let's just go straight in. 9.8.
Yes, like that.
Ooh, I wouldn't have. No. Whew.
The warning.
Yeah.
There's a warning to everybody. Step your game up. These girls are coming.
Yeah, step your game up. Yeah, absolutely. I mean, they deserve the attention. They deserve to be out there doing what they're doing. Really good. Really good song. If you enjoyed our reaction today, hit the like button. I've already told you to subscribe, so I won't tell you to do it again. Enjoy. I hope you enjoyed our reaction as much as I have.
Review.
Definitely today. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm still like, whoa. Quality. Yeah. Well, any final things from you over there?
No, I like that. Breath of fresh air, great coming through. I mean, we've been doing, as you say, the Love Bites, the bandmates. It's nice to hear a heavy rock girl band doing it in English as well, or, English.
Thanks for watching. It's a goodbye from me over there, BP1.
Goodbye from him over there. That's BP1 again. Muchas gracias. Adios. Hasta luego. Hey, get it all
Ciao.
here.